Hello ladies and gentlemen, what do we have today? Today we have sales. I know you like to make sips, I like to make sips, so I'm gonna show you some tricks to make a different sales for your sips. And I'm gonna show you one sale today with some chopsticks, easy to make. And I will hope I will upload some other sales too, just to give you more ideas of how to make sales and put on your sip. So let's sell. I have chopsticks. I love sushi. I can eat with chopsticks, so I have a lot of chopsticks. And I have to make the shape of it. First of all, I was thinking to make it like a T shape, but the chopsticks are not the same, so I was thinking about L shape after that. So I have a nice L. I want to be removable, so I want the two parts to not connect with glue. So the thing I do is that I use some zip tie to make it removable, trim the one edge to be flat, and because the chopsticks have this nice shape, they're not round, it's more easy to make them removable. This is because they cannot rotate on each other, so I put it on the one side and I don't have the sail rotate all the way, whee, like a carousel. Now for the fabric, I use this fabric that you can find at every package stores where they have boxes and things for weddings and something like that. Just make the shape you like, easy, a nice shape, and use some wood glue with some water just to have this extra strength on the trims, on the edges of the main fabric, the base. Always use bases. You can use the base, glue the base on the ship and have the sail detachable. Because if you have the sail, you can make two sails, you have a lot of ships, but you can change the sails of the ship one to another, and this is more easy for you, just to make two sails and not 11 sails, because you have 11 ships. For that reason, I use some wood cube, I drill a hole and put the sail. Some extra details you can make it to make a cardboard extra base for the top base, or you can use some small wood on the sides, have some small detail. You can make some nail heads with some diamonds or with your glue or your hot glue gun, whatever you like, just to paint, have some extra things to paint when you want to paint them. I use, as always, some oil paints because it's more easy to paint the wood, and just wipe off the excess and you have a beautiful, nice color wood on your piece. This is why I use oil paints. This is Roamber, and it's ready very fast. And I use some sexy rope to connect the main fabric on the skeleton, just on the bottom chopstick, not the other one, because I want them to removable. So just knit it on the main chopstick, on the parallel chopstick. Open a hole on the top of my fabric just to push the chopstick inside of it, and can move up and down my sail. Now for the base, I want to paint it just easy paint, some copper, nothing special here, black copper, some red wash on the copper, and I use some gold for the nail heads. Easy, easy peasy, and sexy, as always, sexy, as always, man. And that's it, look how beautiful it is, look at it, look at it, look at it. As always, I use some ropes for the sails, just to detach my sails on the ships when I want. So I put the sail on the base and use the ropes around the ship, just to give the on the player some extra movement. The players can go on the ropes, can go on the sails. This is the second sail I made. The first one was the prototype. This one I made some hooks with wires, just to hook the ropes more easy on my ships. Again, the same technique here, zip tie to make it movable. Open some holes on the sides of the chopsticks just to have the ropes go inside and have more room to play with the ropes. That's all the change I made to the second part, the second version of it. I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe for more. Push that bell icon gently, gently, always. And thank you very much. I hope you enjoy. I will come back with some other sales. Please go and check my Etsy account. If you like to support the videos, if you like to support this channel, just go at Etsy, and if you find something, buy it. I made it with love for you, as always, and thank you very much. Have a nice, beautiful, and sexy day from Greece, Crete, and see you trailer, boy.